What's going on, Sass Templars? As you can see, I'm wearing Altair's costume just because I got his outfit for my Uplay account, because I had rewards on my Uplay account and I got pretty much everything for AC2, Brotherhood, and Revelations. Say it along, well, Ubisoft points or something, like I haven't played the games. You know, I'm a big Ubisoft fan and all that. I got 838 points left, I think. I spent like 20 on 14 things. I had probably 1,000 or 2,000. Yeah, so I got the Altair costume. I got, what else did I get now? Well, that's nice. I got extra room for my knives. So I got like 5 more. I got an extra bar, like an extra square in my health thing. What else did I get for EC2? I think that was it. Yeah, I think I got some extra weapons in the shop. And I got a location for one of the assassin tombs for them. And
Merda, he's getting away! Echo! Damn it, faster!
I see him! There! Which way did he go? There! Put that dog down!
Priory entrance, all day, safe
peace! I almost had it then.
Stop now! I offer you a clean death! What? Not you! There! There!
Grasp! Oh, Right, I also, I got all the, I got 3 of the, things so far, because I got it from this location, the other 2 locations. I think I got 3. Oh no. Well, I got 1 from the mission we didn't. And I done the other 2. There's also another one in Ezio's, like, uncle's place. But, I'll do that one another time. This off when you get the other ones. But first, I have to carry on the story to unlock them.
Death shall be your reward. I grow tired of this game. Gods! Gods!
No one's coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
Merda! Get him!
Where did he...
Oh my god, stop it.
There he is, get him!
Oh my god, why him? Guess you don't want to make it easy for you. My god, what's Ezio even doing?
After him! Hurry! I don't see him anymore!
Oh my god!
Did he get clear? Use him again!
The climbing, man. Just the climbing. I also got Altair's costume for Brotherhood, I think. Not sure about Revelations. Well, I'm actually missing the finger as well, like Altair. I thought, well. There we go. See, look, I missed his finger.
Now Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita che aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
Francesco?
Sì, 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 sì!
Just gonna do this. Oh, there's a temple over there.
When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. The attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei, Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go.
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity. As did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
Right. So I'm gonna do a tomb in my free time. Oh. I'm not even sure if that is the next one I'm supposed to do. So right now I'm just watching a walkthrough and following the order I should do them in.
I've marked the Palazzo Medici on your map. In order to achieve 100% sync with Ezio's life, you should go explore.
Do you require a medical assistant?
Next week's public mass with the Cardinal will have to be cancelled due to a small outbreak of the plague.
That's me. Yeah, if you guys know, I'm still sick a little bit. Better than yesterday.
Oh, that is impressive.
Hello.
Ezio, thank God you're all right. This madness with the Medici and the Pazzi, is this why you pursued Francesco?
Not exactly.
Well, whatever your reasons, the city's safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha, it's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. Indeed. I see. It's another blade design for delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing the...
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
Well, I'm already missing a finger anyway now.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime, Ezio. Anytime.
Look at that weeaboo one. Don't be shy. I used to watch the movie when I was a little kid. Used to be on Jetix. And now Jetix is Disney XD. If you live in Britain, I don't know if it's him in the US, but in Britain we still have Jetix. I used to watch Power Rangers and Naruto and whatever else was on there. Then she's a Disney XD.
What is going on?
Now I watch whatever was on Disney XD and I think the only two networks I really watch is Cartoon Network and
Good Lord.
Disney XD. All I watch is Marvel shows from Disney XD anyway. All like Optimus Prime, all that. And I watch, well, I watched The Walking Dead, Fear the Walking Dead, which is the only two shows I watch from AMC. And from the CW, I watch all the superhero shows like The Flash, Arrow, Supergirl, Legends of Tomorrow, all that. And I watched Doctor Who, and obviously, which is the only show I've ever watched on BBC. I also watched Torchwood as well. Well. Okay, yep, I definitely think I'm in the, like, we'll call it location. For the, what do you call it, the tomb, where to get the tomb. I need to find a way out of here. This might take a while. I believe it's somewhere this way.
You need to learn the rules, Capone.
Okay, I'm guessing not that way.
Who requires bleeding?
How much I got all money on me?
That should feel better.
Thank you, Doctor. Torture is the only show that I think it's the only thing that's ever been filmed where pretty much close to where I live. Even one episode's filmed at the college I go to every day.
Care for all.
I don't know, like, the episode was filmed in 2007, so I don't know if the exterior shots were used, like the Red House. It was in the episode called Captain Jack Carter. I told you this before because I've seen Torture because I live pretty close to Cardiff, like 40 minutes away, an hour away, probably less than an hour away. It takes like at least an hour and a half to get it, but that's full bus rides, so I got to take two buses to Cardiff. But a car ride probably won't take that long. But if I mark it on my map, I believe it saves it. I'm guessing I'm going the wrong way, I guess I have to go this way. I'm accepting it, yes. Yeah, so Torchwood, I know the college I go to now was rebuilt like after 2010. I don't know when it was, like the interior. Maybe the interior shots were used for that building at the time, but maybe the inside of the building has changed since then. I know the exterior shots, like the outside shots, were exactly the same. Sorry to tell you, because it's the same street and stuff. If you watch my drug deal video, and you watch my, what do you call it now? Watch Captain Jack Harkness episode, you probably see the similarities in the areas we filmed at, and the areas there we filmed them. There's another tomb over there, so like I said before. Somewhere over there. Don't know. Where the next part to unlock the armor is. I'll do them later anyway. Because I've done the current ones and then we unlocked more.
Ezio! Come in.
Been sent from Firenze by Il Magnifico to attend to some unfinished business. I'm looking for Jacopo de Pazzi.
Ha! Who isn't? We've been at it for days.
And perhaps what I carry will help us both. A list of his co-conspirators. One of them will talk before he dies.
Excellent. These men are sure to lack Jacopo's resources, which means they will be easier to find. I will put my scouts to it at once.
I appreciate the help, Uncle. I got something else for you as well. More codex pages.
Ah, let's see what we can learn. What is this? What profit?
What did you find, Uncle?
Just another damn mystery. The text here roughly translates to only the prophet may open it. There's reference to two pieces of Eden, but these pages offer no answers, Nipote. At least, not on their own. You must find more.
We'll have to save it for another day, Uncle. I have a mission to attend to.
As you wish. Now, if you hope to defeat these bastardi, I will need to teach you a few things. Meet me on the practice field.
Okay. You saw the rain outside. That's written for you. It's been waiting for a long time.
All right, Ezio. You're familiar with counterattacking. But what happens when your enemy is as well?
I don't usually give them the opportunity.
Tough talk offers little protection against Templar steel.
Then by all means, Maestro, teach me what to do.
Now dodge. Filio di Troia! Enjoy the ride down to hell!
Bene, bene! Now do it again. Much better. One last time now.
Bravo.
Let's see it another time. One more time, Ezio.
Magnifico! Once again, you exceed my expectations.
Signore, we found Jacopo's men, and they wait your word to strike.
Relay the following. No man moves until they have spoken with Ezio. Intesi?
It will be done.
Go, Ezio. Visit with my mercenaries in the countryside. See if Jacopo's lackeys won't lead you to him. But be careful. They will be expecting you.
Okay. Right around the sound of weep.
Come, friend. I've fresh caught link.
Right, is it towards the left or right? It's towards the right. But left to me, right on the map. Okay, so we've got three missions going on or something like that. Sorry, mate. Wonderful. It looks beautiful, that does. The red and the green contrast well.
Listen, we've found Stefano da Bagnone. Just follow this road and it'll bring you to the abbey where he's taken refuge. Wait, before you go, take these. You can use them to create a distraction. My thanks, friend.
What is that? Smoke bomb. Nice. Is he ready there? He's in here, is he? That's nice. Oh, money.
He's here!
Oh, I forgot I got sword now.
Stop! Ora!
This is none of my affairs!
Let us pray, Father.
Pray? Pray for what? Now I will see who was right.
Where is Jacopo?
Nothing to fear, I suppose. They meet in the shadow of the Roman gods.
Ora sei libero dalla paura. Requiescat in pace.
Okay, next one is this way. Running around the speed of sound.
Yeah. Over here, Ezio. Yeah.
We found Archbishop Salviati. He's barricaded himself inside that villa. Take some of my men. Use them to clear the fields. Then find a way over the wall so you can open the gates.
Command over my own army. A nice change of pace from the usual sneaking and stabbing. I like it.
I like it a lot.
Friend, where to?
Does there something ail you, friend?
I see you there, assassin! But these walls have stood for 100 years, and will stand for 100 more! Stop wasting the lives of your men! Batenevia! Honor awaits you here in death! Turn back!
Yeah, mate. I don't understand why these games are 18 though. I mean, if these games are 15, I would have got this game earlier.
I warned you to stay away, assassin! You should have listened!
Shut up and die. Just die, 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 die.
Men, prepare yourselves. The assassin has arrived.
I need to find a way to open the gates.
You're finished, assassin. You hear me? Finished.
You Templars, always singing the same song.
Do you think a few mercenary will scare me?
They should. It's quite a... Where is Jacopo?
He knows you come for him, emerging only in darkness to meet with the others.
That answers when. Now tell me where. Fede dovrebbe dare conforto. Non pena. Requiescat in pace. Plan you have, spouting nonsense while you send these other men to die.
Move, you idiot.
Okay, next one's up here. My God, what are you doing? Destiny entrance is here somewhere. This looks like a good entrance.
Hey, hey!
How are we getting out of here? This is too much.
I want no.
These are inside this wall thing, right? It is one to the left of me right now. Just making sure. Otherwise, this is gonna be annoying.
We
each part of removed testicles.
There! On him!
These are good area seeks, they got good items in them. And you know, codex pages are usually in these. I remember. For 89. Give you high amount of money. 499. Okay, I saw the imposters down.
A great metal work here.
Okay, first I'll just kill these guys. A bribe anyway.
This is none of my affair.
Oh, don't bend. Don't bend.
This red guy up there.
Che atleta.
No need to be shy. Come forward.
I'm assuming that was an accident.
Get down! Now! Don't you? Nice draw! There he is! Get him!
Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncelli.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
Come out and play, yay!
There! On him! He's bolting! Stop him!
Okay, I desperately need to take these bosses down now.
He must have you Kakasangwe moving like that.
Why the hell are these posters in such weird places? No one actually sees them.
One day at a time. He'll get bored, lost, confused, distracted, killed. It'll be okay. If he does come, if it happens, I keep moving. Never in one place for long. Only how to sleep. I knew you would come.
Where is Jacopo?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church, when a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
Okay, I'm gonna clear my naughty for a bit. Ezio, don't climb up here. So it's a weird place to pop bolster. Would actually anyone actually see that?
Get down, Strong! There!
I want him caught now!
Just deserts of a dishonorable existence, no doubt.
Sorry about that, guys. Oh, my nose is clear now. Completely. It's good.
Oh, God. I'm going to be...
There's a tomb. Just down that alleyway.
Salute, Ezio. Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
So look, in no game see people to jump up that easy.
Citizens of San Gimignano, heed well of my words. You must repent. Repent and seek forgiveness. For your wicked ways have incurred the wrath of a demon. Summoned by your sin, he now walks our world cloaked in shadow and darkness. And everywhere it rests, death follows. Why, you ask? Because you have strayed and sacrificed your liberty to that wretch, Lorenzo de Medici.
That you, Dennis!
Slamed by perfidy, won over by poisonous words. You have lost your purpose. You have lost your dignity. You have lost your faith. And this draws the demons in to feed, and feed they will, all whilst you wander, lost in ignorance. Know that good men have died protecting you from his evils, men who sought to save these lands, to purify them. Join me in prayer, my children, so that together we might stand against this darkness. Give ear, O heavens, and I will speak. And hear, O earth, the words of my mouth. Let my teaching drop as the rain, my speech distill as thirst, as raindrops on the tender herb, and as showers on the grass. For I proclaim the name of the Lord. Ascribe greatness to our God. By the light of the Lord.
Oh my God. Shot myself. Hopefully I don't have to climb up all that again. Hopefully it saves me at least on the other side. Yep, I have to climb all that again, because that's just life. Oh God. The fuck are you? should get myself some armored stuff later. So we can get an armor upgrade somehow. Also, I still look like Altair, but I'll have more armor. Hopefully, I could go quicker on this one.
Repent and seek forgiveness, for your wicked ways have incurred the wrath of a demon. Summoned by your sin, ye now watch our world cloaked in shadow and darkness, and everywhere it treads, death follows. Why, you ask? Because you have strayed and sacrificed your liberty to that wretch, Lorenzo de Medici. You are puppets, enslaved by purse strings, won over by poisonous words. You have lost your virtue. You have lost your dignity. You have lost your faith. And this draws the demons in to feed. And feed they will. All whilst you wander, lost in ignorance. Know that good men have died protecting you from his evil.
Men
who sought to save these lands, to purify them. Join me in prayer, my children, so that together we might stand against this darkness. Give ear, O heavens, and I will speak. And away with you, demon.
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. Che tu possa al fine trovare riposo nel corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace.
Right, with friends like these, I'm weirdo.
If I can stay my blade long enough to follow him, he'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list.
Break something, the idiot. Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
Well, I'm not wanted, so a bit.
Sorry! I meant.
What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
Frutta e verdura! Tutto freschissimo! Ammirate questi prosciutti! Cavoli, rape, cipolle! È tutto buono! Carne fresca! Sempre fresca! Questi prosciutti!
Way easier than the later games when they turn back and stuff.
Oh, stop!
interrupt my day to deal with a piccolo throat who cannot be a good pacer
like
everybody
else.
We understand each other.
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
Diablo, they will say, when the dogs have met their day, to their shame and great dismay.
I'll sing a different song, I promise.
You have business here.
Oh, no, you don't.
Didn't do anything.
Hurry, we're losing him.
Oh. I don't see him.
The letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Do 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 do. Oops.
There! On him!
Stay out of this! Don't fall! You will regret it!
There! Do you think he's on him!
Napoli? I've seen...
Raju! There! There!
Oh, come on. I'm gonna stab ya. Where does it save to know him?
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Okay. It's a good place to save it.
Where is he from? What outlandish...
All yours.
Si, va bene.
Another stranger.
get my hands on you?
Another mercenary? Oh, that man. Where do I know him?
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
I'm sorry, Maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament.
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. Don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Spare me.
No. What a mess. So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to this one!
There! On him! Don't let them get away!
Don't worry!
Vai, amico. Libero da fardelli e paure. Requiesca di pace.
Andiamo! Forza, ragazzi! We have him now!
Move! Now! Muoversi! Did he get clear?
Another inspection?
Be here.
Go on, then!
This is the Colosseo.
Running round the speed of sound.
Stand clear! Move! Release me!
you!
Hopefully I can pause this now. So I need to leave the episode there. Can I pause it now? Okay, so I'm gonna leave that episode there. So don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe to John Brothers today. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.